There's what we looking like, people.
Facebook, you cannot take the whole thing, so you gotta look for this in part one and two, right, people? So I had a curry right here.
Touch Up TV, Kato, Boy for Life, Kennedy Drummer, Trini Boom, we here. Look at the time.
May 23rd.
2009, lock it down, get all the tickets early. That
dirty.
Boat ride is a sell-off event. If you don't get...
By the 5th, I wanna tell people out there in TV land, Facebook land, all the land, the wickedest party, it was done last year, January, is where you, Facebook people,
Touch Up fans,
Kerry
fans, your fans,
Poor Man fans, Sonny Ying fans, is where you bring in your own bottle.
As much of these as you could find, let's bring them scotch.
Bring it in a flask.
Bring it in a bucket.
In a bucket.
In a barrel.
Bring it in a barrel.
Something.
Bring it with your drum.
Your bottle and come any kind.
Oh, yeah.
All the girls just wine on me. All the girls just wine on me.
Touch Up TV special all right now. Trini Boom. Kerry getting started. You know, Kerry the drummer here, people, you don't know who it is. All right, we have Trini Boom in the house. We have special guests in the house today. You know, a special promoter, one of Brooklyn DJ, Trini Boom. He's in the house right now. He's looking at Tusty. And we in the kitchen, you're going to stir up things and get pot hurry up. You know what I mean? Peace.
Well, boy, they call me Trini Boom with the room. Right now, chilling in the room.
And night, you don't know. Peace.
Boom.
He had this pizza weekend, nice name right here. He and Redman, they're getting on swanky. You don't know. Your boy Kato Touch Up on Touch Up TV. Exclusive clips. You don't know. Peace. Back at Kerry in the kitchen right now, you know what I mean? People, we're doing this rush because Kerry, as you see, normally we will show you everything, but Kerry don't start this already without things, you understand? So
we can't stick.
We're on a rush right now, you know what I mean? So I in the middle of eating a roti and all kind of things. So we're getting this hurry up with him. Exactly what you're cooking, I don't even know, you know what I mean?
Today I'm in a curry mood today, man. I feel I'm making some rice and some curry chicken and a little chana potato, you know? And I feel like the Wally today for some reason, I don't know.
Alright, you hear that? The boy feeling like the Wally, making some curry.
Yeah, man.
Alright, people, listen, you once again, you're joined with Touch Up TV. We got the exclusive clips right now, Trini Boom in the house. He looking at Tusty, you understand? A lot of people wouldn't get to see it because of the footage, but go on Kerry Facebook and my Facebook, and you're going to see we have an edited version where we do a chow. Look at the chow segment, and that is the party for Tusty and Back to Basic one time. You don't know. Peace.
Yes,
I'm sick. I know.
We want people to notice, eh? Since Boom inside the house, listen, you're playing for your party?
Yeah, man. Kerry drummer. Lock heavy, going in hard.
Let people know.
Boat ride.
What? Wait, hold on. What did he say?
Don't dirty boat ride.
Hold on. Dirty?
Dirty.
How dirty? How dirty them boy talking about dirty? When you say dirty, man, people falling along drunk and then
we
and
talking getting... about Juve style.
Oh, gosh. You understand?
That's the dirty we talk so, about.
And then you there, and the rhythm section, oh, cool. And you with...
So, let me alone again, me. You're getting boom, you're getting freaks, you're getting basic, you're getting stamatic songs.
Boy.
Just hosted by Chiny and Jason. That's
a wicked lineup there, you know? Jason Ben on that too?
Jason Ben on
that. Boy, you ain't said, I can't believe. And you just start drinking already. When that boat ride, what the date? Hold on, what is the date of that boat ride?
The date for that boat ride is May 23rd, people. Don't forget that date.
May 23rd.
2009, lock it down, get all the tickets early. That
dirty.
Boat ride is a sell-off event. If you don't get a ticket, you might just have to hear about it.
Or
jump onto the page and all they got to see the
sneak. Tell them
the best we could
who they going to see it from. What TV?
You go and see Touch Up TV. You could log on to Kato page, Kato Touch Up on Facebook or me, Kerry the Drummer, and you'll get to see everything.
All right, you don't know. So we
won. Stay tuned. Touch Up TV 2009. We're launching. Going in hard, heavy.
Heavy. Out. And that's how we're doing it. You understand? The people know. Peace. Me and you, right? I want to know. You're having a big boat ride coming out. I just guess I get a little thing from Kerry. And I try to confirm it because you know why? You's the promoter. You's the actual man behind this and making this happen. Well, tell people something about Tusty. What going on for the boat ride?
Well, last Sunday we had Tusty.
Right.
And as you can see, ride is over. You understand? People was real Tusty.
You see that, you people? I mean? That is Trini Boom himself telling you how we party and people was getting on swanky and Tusty, Tusty.
You understand? Over 500 people locked in. Watch him. Getting on
so you see what going on? They getting on Tusty and now he's making it on the water and call it dirty.
2 years ago, we did the first dirty boat ride out in Queens. People come up, had fun, it was in the day. Second one, we did it in the night. People come up, had fun. Very inexpensive boat ride. You see this? Rip.
Oh, that was dirty.
Dirty. You rip it. Hey, what?
Brand new and a dirty rip!
You understand? We in business.
They were dirty.
You have to go and buy no big set of nice clothes. Whatever you have in your closet, you pull it out. Look at me.
So you mean I could come, like if I go in and play Juve?
It's Juve. This is the official Juve style version.
Underwater?
Underwater. Circle line. 42nd Street on the west.
Boy, you making my head spin right now. You making my head spin. I can't even think about this madness. Why you?
Dirty boat right now. The thing about it is, you spend $40, you can't go, you see all the people, look, Dr. Wax. Let me talk to hold Dr.
On.
Wax live.
Well, we had to talk to, hold on, we had to mute, wax. Hold on. Dr. Wax people, you see, Dr. Wax calling.
Wax, hey.
You had to put Wax on speakerphone.
Let me put you on speakerphone because you're live here.
With Touch Up TV.
You understand, Touch Up TV. Hold on, let me put you on speaker.
People, listen, that is one of the DJs.
Yeah, Wax.
That going to be exclusively on Dirty.
Listen now. I want you to tell the people how Tusty was now. How Tusty was last Sunday?
Tusty was dirty.
He said, Tusty was dirty.
Tusty was dirty. Said I dirty part two.
You understand? Waxy, now we going up in the city and play later for upscale.
For right? Upscale, big up upscale, yeah, big up large up upscale.
Large up upscale.
Large up J.
We'll be heading up to Starnbuck where we'll be hosting the event.
Right.
Dr. Wax will be there. I have him live here on the phone.
Right.
Waxy. Natural Freaks will be there. Like okay. Natural Freaks. And then they got some other DJs there. But we study more We Flow because We Flow is the
Soca Flow.
And the Soca Flow.
Oh gosh, madness.
So Wax, why did call you for, you know, we live.
All right, people.
We wanted to ask you, well, what time you will be up there? Because I have to be on the radio 107.9 FM Flavor from 6 to 9 each and every Tuesday. So what time you will be up there in the city at China Club later on tonight?
People, we were trying to warm.
I'll be there from when the doors open. I'll be there to warm the things up. Make sure all the people that come in from a hard day's work ready to party. Make the vibe nice with the Trini Boom and the rest of the crew, Natural Freaks. Of course, Cali B, everybody gonna come and nice up the thing next.
So, what time we going until later? What time upscale going until? He gone. You all see? Right. You know why?
He in a rush to get dirty.
But this is Sprint. I think I'm going to
Metro PCS.
Metro.
We gotta go Metro.
I think I'm going Metro.
We going Metro.
What Sprint do we?
Well, people.
One day Sprint.
Listen, we join live right now. We going back in the kitchen and checking with Kerry and let me leave.
Because what are you cooking?
We making a curry.
Curry.
Curry with Kato, touch up on 3D Boom.
Curry, wine for curry, curry, curry.
All the curry.
When you come back, we'll continue nothing.
You're done now, bless.
You understand?
All right.
Now I'm thirsty.
In the kitchen real quick and see what's going on. Oh gosh. What can we do? I'm going to get chicken. Bye. Bye, 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 bye. People, ole, ole, ole. I see.
I need the curry.
You need the curry. Ole, look at this. Look at this. We need curry. People, you will get hungry at work. We're making curry. Look at us. We had a hot sauce, everything. Oh gosh, Ole. We ain't even expert in seasoning. We just taking out fat. You know, we had to watch we figure.
Yeah.
We had to watch we sexy. You know what I mean? Oh gosh. Hold on, let me get you the curry, yeah?
Yeah.
We still here with Boom, you know what I mean? We checking up the vibes. You know, so he's watching exclusive clips that Ole wouldn't really get to see. So it's his party. You know what I mean? Gosh, Lord of Manna.
Like from what?
Boy, what? You know that, people? That ain't thirsty. That how we doing that? And we doing the curry at the same time, you understand me? Touch Up TV launching, you know what I mean? This summer, check it out, 2009. Remember, Kerry Birthday Bash, July 12th. Check it out, Tropical Reflection, people. That's how we doing this. All right, Kato Touch Up, Kerry the drummer. You done know Trini Boom in the house, live.
Out in TV land, Facebook land, all the land. Not everybody can make a curry. Reason why? Sometimes you eat the curry at the belly.
At the belly. Go. Oh boy, what the
heck? And then you have to go to the toy to put on a monkey. Because it didn't make the curry like curry.
Alright, so we're gonna, you know what? So yeah, with that, so I go run back in the kitchen.
Let me go.
Let me deal with it. So. We are carrying, wait a little bit, wait a minute.
Yeah, right now we're in the process of peeling the potatoes here to wash them, cut them up, get them ready for we, you know, we're going to make some curry potato too, man.
Yeah, boom. Yeah, approve of what you're doing now. You doing it good or you think you're doing good? You think you're looking
good? You're doing it good, but...
Hey.
Okay, what, Bobby? Hey. Oh, gosh, something burning! Something burning! Look at that! People want to watch that. Well, let's see what Kerry doing. Kerry burning the rice! With all the water in this pot, Kerry still burning the rice!
Burn the rice, Kerry!
Oh, gosh!
So what to do?
Oh, people one thing, that's one thing. Those study why do they must never cover rice. When they cooking rice, they don't ever cover rice. But they say it's a quick pot. I can do that. Well, they don't do that because they may not be in the kitchen while bubbling over.
Well, it's true. I chewed.
Yeah.
Nah.
You want to put that in there?
Me no be cooker, man. I told you.
What you want to put in there? You want to put that in there? It's seasoned or?
It's here.
Comment. Come into the rice with bleach?
Jesus!
Tree Boom trying to bleach the rice or the people?
Might get some kind of thing where your muscles
stand up.
You understand?
Well, nice. Too much man in here for we muscles to stand up.
Back in Trinidad, we had something called a potato peeler.
You have one.
Where? You have potato peeler?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Carry doing the thing the long way.
Yeah.
Well, he just showed all he bad on the knife.
Let me see how we do it with the potato.
Ay,
cooking with gas.
Look at that, people. Look at these drummers' hands. Look at these. Well, you don't know your boy Kato.
No more a little scratch on it.
Trini Boom. Wait, but look at that, my nails now. Oh, Trini. Let me see your nails now. Ladies, want to see that?
I never went to the China man. Yeah,
what do you call
them? Me even though.
I don't know.
I call them the China
pedicure, medic, what are them?
No, I don't know which one is which. If the foot is the pedicure,
or the hand is the manicure, yeah.
I say go to the China man.
That is it. When you're going to tell them, foot.
Yeah, foot thing.
Oh, sucky, sucky.
And I have this new thing now where they're putting fish to eat.
In your foot?
Yeah, but
no,
all right, fish eater.
Tight enough. Trini Boom on the phone, people.
Right. So where you try right now, maybe right now we live on
Touch Up TV.
You understand? Yeah, we live. Right now everybody will be viewing our conversation.
Yeah.
You understand?
What do you mean? Yeah. All the Facebook.
Right? Let me get you on speaker.
Yeah, put you on speaker.
Yes, babes. What you say now? What are you saying now?
I said, are you serious?
Yes. So what are you telling me about the schedule?
The schedule is Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
So what you're saying is you can make it to Trinidad for Borrow Day?
Yes.
Are we on the phone?
You see what? This here on the phone, I call her the queen.
Right.
She's the queen.
Right.
I'm the king.
Right.
Now the queen couldn't make it to Trinidad for Borrow Day because I'm going down for Borrow Day, Trinidad lookout. She couldn't make it. So right. She now calling me here live on K2 Touch Up TV and said that she can make it.
So that commitment she making in
commitment. Hello,
so that live baby. In
her. Yeah, you're live on Touch Up TV and you're making the commitment that you can make it up to Trinidad for Borrow Day. Is that true?
All right. No, what we betting? What we betting? She had to cook for we.
Yeah, to cook.
She had to invite Touch Up TV and
exactly.
Crew. Well, we have about 3, 4, about 5 away.
All right, babes.
All right.
I'll call you later, babe.
All right. People, so listen, let me go back and check Kerry real quick and see what you're dealing with again. I'll go on.
We're going to do the ladies them.
Okay. Kerry, the drummer, heavily endorsed this long love condom, ladies. Trust me. How they going? $1?
No, but they going 2 for $5.
2 for $5. You get neatly packaged. You have
expiration date.
With expiration date. Well tested people. You understand? This is the way to go. Look out for them at
Touch Up
Chitty
TV
Boom parties. Exactly. And anywhere you see my brethren Kato here, Mr. Touch Up TV.
Let
himself,
them know they can get it.
He will have them on him.
So you they can get it.
So you all can go on and he will take it off his person. That's what I should say.
Well, you're really dreading a boy.
Oh, no. Looking.
Pot good, potatoes, iry, thing,
yeah,
bubbling. You understand?
Make it look like I'm doing something. Eh?
All right.
Are they not really
doing this? Oh gosh, people.
The few Kerry and Kato alone could cook.
I don't know what he's tasting with 2 fucking of people. All they're checking in, even ready. Yes, man. So, how are we looking? You looking good?
Yeah, man. We have rice. Boiling there right now, looking nice. Chicken and seasoned curry dung, pepper.
You ever see a man putting pepper in pork still?
People, you see that boom seasoning thing with cork on it?
I want all it to look beyond
the cork.
The cork.
The pepper is really going inside.
The pepper is inside the cork.
Look beyond the cork.
Boy, is that a wooden cork?
Boy, it's a corky cork. Ladies,
watch the cock, boy, people. Watch. Chicken looking crisp. People, we signing out again, and we go come back with all you later. We only have a few minutes. We had a show we eating and cooking and all that. Boom.
Boom.
Just with the oil, and we going to curry up, people. As I say, don't think we know how to cook. Meow, 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 and roof, roof. You know what I mean? No meow and roof, roof. Hey, Dr. D, where you day? You missed it on the spot, boy. I tell you, organize the link before you go by Spa Run, bubble it. Alright, so Kerry gonna strain out the rice right now. People, peace out. People, listen, this phase 2, you understand me? Phase 2 of the pot, phase 2 of the pot. People, look out for this in part 2. It's gonna be in part 1 and 2 because since it's Facebook, you cannot take the whole thing. So, you gotta look for this in part 1 and 2, alright, people? So, I had a curry right here. We're currying some serious fall. You know what I mean? Live poultry, you know this is. People, the next time you all will be looking at this, chances are it will be very great. That the chances will be very, very, very great. And next to nothing at all, that it will be in my plate going into my mouth. Or carry about or boomer's mouth. You know what I mean? Peace. Patch, back in the days, you know the exclusive tip. You understand? Hey, money like rain. Oh, boomer, how come I like it? Jump, jump.
Dirty boat ride. Sponsor, but people, this is what we're talking about.
Look at me. Yes, people, you understand?
Listen, keep going. Right here. Keep going.
All the y'all just ride on me. All the y'all just ride on me.
Touch Up TV special right now. Trinity Boom!